The Indian Air Force, Navy, Army and the National Disaster Response Force launched a massive aerial and surface operation to rescue an estimated 1,500 passengers stranded in the Mahalaxmi Express on the flooded railway tracks at Vangani in Thane on Saturday, officials said. Following an SOS from the Maharashtra government to the defence authorities, at least two helicopters including a Sea King and an M117 with relief material and personnel were dispatched from Mumbai to the site. Simultaneously, teams of the NDRF reached the train from Badlapur around 7 kilometers away in inflatable rubber boats and started extracting the passengers from the train, which left Mumbai for Kolhapur on Friday around 8 p.m. Torrential rain since the past 3 days in Mumbai, Palghar, Thane, Raigarh, Ratnagiri and in some areas over 100 millimeters have led to chaos on the roads, partially hitting rail operations and affecting around 24 flights at the Mumbai airport in the past 24 hours. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.